he attaches the smartphone for these kids, and as this thing spins around, it gives them a 360-degree view of the kids. This is the main square in Tirana, where a lot of interesting entertainment happens, including festivals with beer and entertainment and games and such. That big tall yellow building in the back is an Intercontinental Hotel.
Oh, my God.